no such thing as work-life balance. None! No, I don't want people to please me, but I want people to represent me. See, people that work for me represent me. So that means I want them to look professional. If you don't want to look professional, don't come work for anything that Dan's got anything to do with. It's very simple. If a person isn't proud of how they look, they're not going to perform well at the job.